What's up, tools? Tyler here. We are back with another episode on the workshop. I'm taking a break from the stable today. I really wanted to come down here and explore this mineshaft. How are you guys doing today? I'm having a great day, as always. Hope you guys got some snacks and can kick back and enjoy this episode. I don't know how long it's going to be. I don't know how big this mineshaft is. And actually, am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I am. I was just getting some material. Oh, I know there's a bunch on the walls. Don't bother me. It was, see, this is not good already. Oh, stand up, Tyler. Go. Okay. This is going to be a jumpy episode. Yeah, I've got a lot to explore. See, that's like huge. Oh, look. That's awesome. Yeah, I really have no clue how big this is. And I got into it a little bit and decided, hey, let's make an episode out of this caving. Need a little caving episode. But yeah, I was just strip mining and ran into this big cave and came across all this. So, yeah. Let's go this way. I'm going to make sure we light all of this up. There's a lava pool. And I am pretty low. I mean, this is all pretty low, so there should be some, should be plenty of blue rocks around here. There we go! Some blue rocks right off the bat. Oh boy. The joys of mineshaft. I really need some saddles. That's really what I'm hoping I can find here, some saddles. Or else, riding the horses. Come on. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay. Alright. I can do this. Why can't I place a block there? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. 2, 3. Dude, this is actually really cool. How they've got all this, not wildlife, plants and stuff growing down here. It's a pretty sweet little room. Alright, there's some iron here, definitely one. I hear spiders all around me. I don't know why I'm so intimidated. I think it's the, I'd rather have a mouse and keyboard, you know, as opposed to this controller for fighting, and I have better control. Oh, there's a cave spider spawner. We're gonna have to take this out right now. And I don't have any milk. I should have got milk, so when I get poisoned. Okay, I need, he's not coming at me. Is he stuck? That might be cool. I guarantee you, as soon as I hit him once, though, he's gonna come flying. could be a creeper. Nope, okay. Uh-oh. Oh, see, okay. Well, that was weird. He, like, wasn't passive. Go ahead, throw my torch there. It's a lot of string. I guess string gets us wool, right? I've actually never made any sort of spider... grinder. It'll be a learning experience, if they're still a thing. I'd imagine they still work. I want to get all those rails, too. We're going to need those. Keep my food up. How long am I poisoned for? Another 4 seconds. Okay. Let's just shut this down. Oh, I don't have an axe. That's going to be irritating. These will be good. Everything in here, I usually like to keep the look and feel of the mineshaft as it is. So I don't usually mine out the wood, but I might actually take those rails. Okay. Just want to make sure that we light this up well enough. I don't want anything else spawning on me. Let's go down here. There's some gold, some iron. I will probably get all of this. I don't want to spend the whole time on camera mining that stuff. I can get these ones, though. I just want to get it lit up and explore. Find a saddle. Seriously. Actually, some melon seeds would be pretty cool. I wouldn't mind some melon seeds. Oh, what else? I'm not sure. Maybe some CDs. You know, some record, whatever they're called. I don't know. I don't think I have enough torches, though. That's one thing. Okay. Just lighten it up. Lighten it up. I'll come back. See, I heard a zombie. I wonder if there's... I wonder how many spawners are here. Gotta get all that coal later. Snack up. Snack up. Snag up. some of this iron and this gold. I love gold. Such an awesome looking block. I want to find a way to incorporate gold blocks better. You know, I was wondering actually earlier in the day if I could buy one of the, because on consoles you have to buy texture packs and there's only so many. But I wanted to, like, you know, look up some YouTube videos to see, like, what they actually looked like. And I'm wondering if you guys would think a texture pack would be cool. I think it might be cool, but it might change up the look of my builds, you know, so I am not sure. But depending on how expensive they are, or inexpensive, I might go ahead and snag one or two and see if you guys like it. Basically, everything I do here on this channel is for you guys, so your feedback is important, and you guys always seem to do a good job. I always get good comments, positive comments on my videos, so, you know, I'll just experiment, try things. You guys can let me know. I hope everyone's enjoying. If you've been watching the Overwatch videos, those are fun and easy for me to do. And also, you know, any other games that are popular right now or series, let me know if you want me to try it. I know Stardew Valley. I've actually never watched any gameplay on it. I've only heard of it on various places, but I own it. I know, I've never seen anyone play it, but I own it. You know, funny me. Ooh. What are you going to do? You going to come over here? Ha! There's actually a little charity thing going on, a website had, where $30 would get you a huge bundle of games. And I know it's an indie game, and it doesn't require very much. Oh, we have a flood. Ooh, a little water room out of nowhere. Come on, get up there. Oh, that was dumb. I should have known that. Let's get in here. But if, I'd be willing to try out that game. But what I was saying, it's an indie game. It requires much less CPU usage, so my laptop actually might be able to handle it and record it. So, I don't know. I'll have to mess around with that tonight and see. And you guys, I don't know. Just trying to think of other games that I can do. Oh, also, Star Wars Battlefront has sounded fun to me, so I could do a couple games of that. Oh, get those rails. Hey, he found his way around. I'd actually like a piece of that chainmail armor if he was going to drop any, but he didn't. I'd like to put that on a armor stand. Oh, boy. Oh, yep, there is a spawner. What is it? It's a skelly? No way. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Come on. Let's bait him. Need to bait him. I was way in over my head. Come on down. Oh. Okay. I can't believe I just found one of these. Alright, come on, guy. Come on down. What the? Okay. You snuck behind me. You're smart. You're smarter than I thought. I don't want to die down here, because I don't have any extra armor or weapons made up to easily make my way back. Let's do this a little bit more strategically. This hallway needs lit up. I've got a good amount. They'll probably spawn in there, if anything. Oh, sweet. I'm excited about that chest. Let's light this up real quick. So is that. We've got two separate spawners in here. Alright, guys, here we go. What's in the chest? Ooh. Infinity one. That's actually awesome for bows. Take this gold. That's a good amount of bones to get more dogs if I ever need any. Some string. We'll leave that wheat for now. No saddle, no seeds. That's okay. That is just okay. Let's see here. I don't remember what I was talking about. Oh, other games. I don't know. I'm got a lot of free time outside of work, so I'm always willing to try, you know, new games. So whatever you guys are playing. Oh, and if any of you are on PlayStation, you can message me. My tag. My name is WingnutYT for YouTube. I'll put that in the description box. You can add me. Play along. Try to do some guest features. I think that'd be pretty cool to get some of you guys, in my world playing. I've got a couple buddies that I know wanna come hop in and do some things, so we'll make it a part of this series, and I know I gotta get my little cousin, his name's Eli, I gotta get him over here one of these days and do an episode with him. I'm trying to think of some. Oh, what the that was maybe one of the creepiest things I've ever seen. Okay. There was an Enderman in here somewhere. Okay. I wish this zombie would come on. Is he really chilling right here? Okay, there's another one. Alright, let's get this guy. Come on. Sweet! I'll definitely take that. Alright. That noise they make is very eerie. Okay. My inventory's filling up quickly. Gotta keep pumping out these torches. The thing is about this, I have no clue how big this is, and I tend to get lost in these because I don't always follow my torch on the right method. Here's more gold, more iron. Can't believe I've only found the one chest, and it was in a spawner. That's a little disappointing. Okay, get those. Let's head out over here. Here's more iron. Wonder where that goes. Up. Oh, not going up there. I got caught. I bet this is a dead end each way. Yep. There's plenty of coal in here for me to come back and get. Not going up there. Okay, I came from that way. This is, not what I was hoping for. What is that over there? Why is that green? Oh, that's the spawner room. I'm a dingus. Okay, I got that cleared. That almost caught me. Go like this. Wrap our way around. Now, wonder if we start taking out this gravel. See? I know. What is that noise? Huh. Interesting. Very interesting. Anything this way? Nope, just this. Okay. I feel like there's someone following me. I really do. How far this way did I go? I'm hoping this is bigger. I need more chests. So this is a dead end. Okay, if you say. See, now I'm lost. Okay. Pretty sure this is a way that... There's a lot going on here. See, look. Okay, there's plenty. There's plenty to explore. Good. It's right here. Oh! No, don't blow up anything. See? I don't know if you guys heard it, but I heard like something else is making noise. It sounded like, when someone throws a potion. I don't know. It's definitely strange. I'm definitely hearing noises. Alright, I hear more zombies. Maybe we have another spawner room. I always need to be careful at these intersections right here. Yeah, see, like, that's pretty dangerous. I should just... Okay, nothing there. I'm wondering where that zombie's coming from. That looks like a dead end, too. He's coming up from that way. And then again, I don't know how much of this around me is actually just cave or if it's mineshaft. I remember when these first came out, these were awesome. I really loved these. I don't know. I don't remember if they were in the beta or after the... I think they were in the beta. Okay, this thing is just going on and on. I mean, it's just all this mineshaft, but yet no chests. So it's a little... Holy cow! Okay. Okay. This is real. This is legit. Let's just place some up here to make sure. There's even more that way. Oh, man. Okay. I'm just going to try to stay on this level. Woof! Okay. Here's another one. Let's get him. Come on. Yep. Sweet. Another ender pearl. Oh, that's another thing. We need to get an end portal going here soon. That's a pretty real solid drop. This is a nice... I call this the butt crack. The Minecraft butt crack. Okay. So we know this is a... Not a dead end, but it opens up into a bigger cave. After this video is over, you guys, let me know. Do you want to see... Do you like these videos, like, in between, like, our building episodes and stuff? Like, would you like to see a video of me, like, coming through here and exploring? I mean, because I can always do it off camera, but there's a lot of footage that could be shot off camera that I think is potentially boring. And one thing that was suggested to me by my roommate is I should start on Twitch, and my girlfriend says so too. And the things that I don't want to make YouTube videos of, the things that I think are, you know, kind of boring, they think that I should stream it, you know, just like doing like off, you know, my off-screen work. If I just started streaming that and maybe, you know, got some more people to watch that way, that'd be cool too. So... If you guys are interested in that, I can try to pick a time, you know, during weeknights in the evening where I get on and stream for a couple hours, maybe. Let me know. I definitely wouldn't mind doing that at all. I think that'd be fun. Then, you know, we could have, like, a live chat and a live talk and, you know, build more of our brand and build more of our community. I think that'd be pretty legit. So I'm definitely considering doing that. Okay, there's a creeper. Sweet, there's a chest. Okay, let's take care of this guy, because I don't want any surprises. Close this off. Let's get him over here. Come here, buddy. Oh, sweet, there's another chest. Okay, I definitely don't want him messing with either of those. Okay. See, dude, there's something messing with me. I know there is. Something messing with me. Yeah, let's just put a torch right here. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. Empty? How can that be empty? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Empty. Whatever. Unreal. Okay. It's all right. There's another one. I do like that, though. I might have to come back and pick that up later. Where is it at? Where am I at? Okay, that's dark. I want to go... I need to get up over here. Ugh! Okay. Grab some of these rails. Oh, just a dead end. Okay. You know, when I first came down into this cave, that very first episode where we started the mine, I thought I was in Extreme Hills because I, you know, found that one emerald. Haven't found one since. So I'm not sure which biome this cave. Ooh, blue rock, baby. I'm not sure which biome this cave is actually part of. I guess that's all right. Gosh, I'm gonna have a couple hours worth of time getting all of this material out. And see, that's why I'm thinking about doing that Twitch, because, you know, I could get, ooh, that blue rock, baby. I could get you guys coming in to hang out, and I don't know. I do not know. Let me know. All right, let's see here. What the heck? Are you... All right. There's the thief. I guarantee you there's nothing in this one either. I can't believe it. Three chests worth of stuff that I should have had that I didn't. There's definitely a thief in here somewhere. Where you at? This is all too much. This is so much. This will all be lit up one day, I promise. Can't believe it. That's ridiculous. Thinking it might be coming to the end of the mine shaft. This is ridiculous. Well, I don't know, guys. Got a pretty big cave system here. Hey, you gonna drop down on me? Ooh. Huh. I'm very disappointed in those chests. I can't get over it. I'm going to have to go somewhere else to find a saddle. I'm going to have to do more exploring. But, I don't know. At least I know what's down here. There's a lot of good stuff. Ooh, we haven't gone this way at all. Kind of running out of torches. This is a dead end. Nope, cool. Ooh, oh, this just wraps back around. Hey! Mr. Pants, are you the thief? He didn't drop me any armor either. How boring. What's that? Oh, I think I got that one already. There's more up here. Okay, well, now I'm really out of torches. And I'm out of wood. It'd actually probably be helpful if I put a crafting table together and built myself an axe really quick. Need to get these three. Ugh. Ow, ow, ooh! Baby! Almost suffocated down here in this gravel. What's up here? Anything cool? I keep hearing noises. I'm having a terrible time. Alright. Now we should be able to get this a lot quicker. Make torches easier. I mean, I love mineshafts. They're like one of the coolest things in the game, in my opinion. But not when I don't get anything from them. It's a ridiculous mine. And the thing is, it's like there's so many twists and turns. I don't know when it will end. You know what I'm saying? Like... It's like, when do I stop? How do I know, like, I'll have ever found it all? I'm gonna need to start actually mining the coal. Maybe. Probably not. Okay. There. 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 What was that? Looked like a chest. Let's go back down. We need to, try to find my way back. Did I get this already? Did I check this out? You hurt me. All right. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Need to find the original location. I actually think this split two ways, and I think I only went... Oh, it's dark over here. What's this? Really? What's that? Where am I? Yeah, see, okay? That's where I started. This has to be all new. Is this another spawner? That's what it is. It's another spawner. I have no clue how I missed that. It's actually pretty well lit up by the lava, which might be our saving grace. That is, until I take care of this lava. Okay. Alright, it's gonna get dark. And boom. Boom, light that bad boy up. Now, is there anything beyond this? I think I'm right at the start. Now. Nope, it's just a wall. Okay. Am I at the start of it all? Well, there's more this way, too. Ouch! Nope, this is not good. This is not good. I don't know where he came from. What's this? Oh, no. I'm going to put another torch right here. I didn't see where he came from. My heart's pumping. Where did he shoot me from? Is this who shot me? Huh. That's crazy. What's under here? Ooh, that blue rock, baby. Gotta get some more of that blue rock. Ooh. Woo! Can't stop, won't stop. Alright. This cave is amazing. Actually, if I could control... Woo! Gotta love it. If I could control my emotions and my fear, I think I could have a lot of fun in this cave, but I get scared easily. It's hard playing some single-player games. I have a legitimate fear. Oh, and, like if I ever have to go in the ocean for anything, not a chance. Zero chance that I will enjoy myself. I probably be way too scared. I have this fear that something is going to be coming up from behind me all the time. But it's like in real life, you know, I can swim in the ocean. I can dive, you know, down in the ocean, go far out away from the beach, no problem. But in games... can't handle it. I don't know why. Might be one of the weirdest things about me. I mean, you know, some people have a legitimate fear of the ocean. Like, they don't even want to get close to the water, let alone in it, let alone, you know, 20 feet from shore. I don't know. That's not very far. I think I go out a lot further than that. But it's like in games, not a chance. I don't even want to... like Minecraft, ever since they've added the the Guardians and stuff, I don't go in the water. Nope. I mean, a river or two if I have to cross it. But in the ocean, even if I'm in a boat, and I'm 98% positive they can't get you when you're in a boat. Even if I'm in a boat, I'm fearful. I just, And so if and when I ever get to that point where it's time to, you know, go get a guardian temple, that's going to be one heck of an episode. Or probably three or five. Because it's going to take me quite a while. I'm not even messing with him. It's way too open right there. I'll get jumped. I'm thinking that this is it for the mineshaft, and I'm thinking it was a huge bust because, well, three of the chests that I found contained literally nothing. And I swear I haven't been down. I haven't touched them. I haven't seen them. I'm very irritated. It's going to take us forever. Can you make saddles? I don't think you can. I don't want to. Saddles need to be... pardon me. Oh, I got the burps. This is the start. Saddles are something that need to be, you know, found through exploration. Maybe this isn't the start. I don't know. This is the start. Okay. Well, guys, I think we're coming up on their time here. So yeah, that's the Mineshaft, and it's in this area. So that was, it was actually pretty fun. Episode went really quick. But my main concern or question, I guess, for you guys. Ooh, you see that blue rock? Let's get it while I talk. The main question for you guys is, I guess, coming from today is Twitch. Do you guys know of Twitch? And are you guys interested in me live streaming some of the, you know, resource gathering and, you know, a little more monotonous type of stuff? Because I have no issue doing it. I think that'd be super fun, super cool. But, you know, if you guys aren't interested, then, you know, I don't have to do it. So let me know about that. Also, the few games that I mentioned, Stardew Valley, Star Wars Battlefront, and if you like the Overwatch, I will definitely keep doing that. I think I'm going to keep doing that anyways. You guys seem to enjoy that one, so I'll keep that up. Keep doing that. But Stardew Valley and Star Wars Battlefront, if you guys know about those games, or if you want me to try them, or if you don't know and still want me to try them, I can definitely do that. But as always, guys, thank you for hanging out. Always means a lot to me. I really enjoy doing this, as always. So next episode, we will finish up the stable and maybe do a little bit more exploration. I need to get on the internet and figure out where else I can find saddles, because I'm telling you, it's still been a significant amount of time since I actually played Minecraft, and I don't know, like I'm pretty sure there's some new what's the word I'm looking for, like structures that you can find, like the jungle temple. I'm pretty sure there's more stuff like that now, but I don't know if it's out on the PS4 version or if that's, you know, just on PC right now. But I'm going to do a little bit more research, see if we can, see if it's worth our time to, you know, to go out. I know I could probably go to a desert and see if I can find a temple. Maybe a couple villages or two? After we finish a stable, I definitely want to, okay, well, stable and slaughterhouse. There's a couple of you asking for that slaughterhouse, and I know. I need to get those animals rounded up. So, hey, he just went all crazy on me. So we're going to finish the stable, get the animals rounded up, get the slaughterhouse built, and then we're probably going to do some more exploring episodes here soon, because I want to know what's out there. I really do. And then we'll dive deep into the end here, or not the end, the nether, at some point in time. And, I don't know. We'll go from there. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh, stay away from the lava. Rip. All right, guys. Hope you have a good day. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll catch you next time.